Hey, what's up guys? It's Sleek here. Today, continuing on the cactus farm. Now, I did something really bad in the last recording, which I kind of messed up basically 4 minutes of what I did, but basically I just did slash rewards, got my crate key, which I now have to wait a day. I'm pretty sure I got 100k, so I'm back up to 1 million. And I got $100,000, and the reason I was under a mil is because I had to do slash wild to get to the right spot, and I accidentally showed my cords, so I just thought I'd restart. Got some TNT. I had to come back here for a shovel so I can go to home cactus. And basically all I did was I did slash F claim, I got the 16 by 16 radius laid out. So yeah, technically, all we have to do now is dig out all of this dirt, dig down to bedrock, and then generate the walls so we don't actually have to build those. And if you don't know how, I will show you. This is gonna go pretty quick. I don't even know really what to talk about. I don't know. I'm just probably gonna mumble and talk about what I'm doing. But if you guys don't know how to build a cactus farm or set one up or whatever, then you guys can just guess follow this tutorial type thing. This is technically a tutorial because I'm showing you how to do it. And unlike some people, they'd tell you a step and then they'd tell you how to do it and then do it. So like if you didn't know how, then you couldn't see. But I'm basically just going to show you how to do everything. And yeah, so obviously first things first is to claim. And then do your 16 by 16, which, if you didn't know, that's the how big one chunk is. Which I hope everyone who plays factions knows that. I have in Minecraft, I have OCD. Not in real life, because my room's a disaster. But I do have OCD in Minecraft, at least. And everything has to be perfect. So yeah, alright, let's do this. It kind of stinks, because if this was OP factions, I'd have like an efficiency 15 pickaxe or something. Or if it was factions with like MCMMO factions, then I would have Giga Breaker. But yeah, the fun starts now. This is always usually the worst part that I don't like doing. But this is actually going to go by pretty fast, because you usually make these in the beginning when you don't have anything. And this kind of farm is actually really good because it's kind of cheap and you don't really need too much cactus to actually do it. So what I'm gonna do is basically just dig straight down from here, and we're gonna have a little fun instead of mining everything. So one thing I don't like about doing this is it messes up the walls, and then you have to like fill in each block and stuff, but oh well. I like this. I almost just showed my quartz again, which would have been bad because I wanted to check what forgot, since this is claimed, I can do slash fly. And if you didn't know, on the server, you can only use fly in your claimed land. And I have a feeling like that's too loud. For me, it's perfect, but I don't know if you can hear me. Doesn't this have flame? What is wrong with you? I think it's raining, but I have my weather off or something. I am pretty sure. Let me just get a good bow that has infinity on it. And then go back home. That dude's lucky, but I already won that rank, so yeah. Yep. Whoa, why am I lagging all of a sudden? Oh my goodness, I'm lagging. Now, that's what I call a hole right there. Alright, if I'm not mistaken, hopefully this goes all the way to the edge without actually blowing up the edge. That would be cool. Wouldn't have to do very much then. I thought these videos would be kind of boring and having to just mine out everything all the way down. And yeah, but I guess no, that was faster than I thought. Excuse me. And I'm just gonna start off exactly where I ended all of these videos, so I'm still gonna record for a little bit on this episode. I'm still confused why it lagged so much on that. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so let's see. Okay, yeah, see, I'm not lagging there. Let's see if it blows up the walls. Oh, yeah, it sure did. That is no bueno. I think that's just because it popped up. Probably no need in fixing this right now. I'm gonna have to in a little bit anyway. Whoops. What the? What? Well, isn't that just a strange how do you do? Oh! Pff, that was close. I almost just died. No need in going through and. Let's go down right here. 4 from each side. Oh, goodness. Now, this shouldn't. Don't quote me on this. Shouldn't blow up any of the sides. Yeah. I hope. Let's see. Get some of that. Now this would be a lot harder if the bedrock wasn't completely flat, which that's why like Cosmic PvP is where we first started factions and stuff, which is probably where I'm always gonna play, but I'm just getting kinda bored because I did get false banned for no reason at all. Which kind of sucks, but yeah. And boosh. I see. No, actually. Huh. That still did blow up the sides for some reason. That's strange. I'm probably just gonna get rid of all these blocks right here at the very end. Huh. That does stink. I got a lot of repairing to do. But I'm probably just going to finish this off now and then clear all of this out and then probably record back. Because like, if you guys play Minecraft, you guys should know how to excavate all this out and do this kind of stuff. Like, it's not rocket science. All you got to do is do 16 by 16 and then dig it down to bedrock, but that's not very hard. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'll probably bring the next episode back when that's done. So